measurements would be wins, losses, graduation rates, how good people they turn out to be, all those things. We want to keep them together. You know, my experience is that the classes that come together are the ones that do special things. So for every kid to come, we want them to leave this place with an education, a diploma, and a great record to go with that, a lot of success to go with that. So
that's and a national championship!
I got to tell you something, I don't mind sharing something that I heard in the locker room after the game at the Liberty Bowl. But it struck me because you stood up in the middle of those young men, and the first thing you said was, this is your moment. And I want you to know, whatever confronts you in life, this is your home. You come here, you come to this place, to this locker room, and this is your home. And it's fun. You can tell that it hit those young people.
Absolutely. That was the last time that team would be together as a unit. And there's a lot of young men going out in the real world, and they'll experience things that they've never experienced before. I know that and haven't done it. There's going to come a time when their football career ends. There's going to come a time they get let go from work. There's going to come a time when they have stress in their family and heartache. We want them to know they can reach out to us, and I sincerely mean that. Because a lot of those seniors, I just had 1 year with, really a half a year with. So I want those guys to understand that it's important. They know they've got a home to come back to, and the University of Georgia will do everything we can to make sure they're successful.